Center of an hours-long standoff in Mississippi now faces charges in South Alabama. Michael Mack of Baton Rouge is in the Jackson County, Mississippi jail on a string of charges. Those include aggravated assault, felony pursuit, and resisting arrest. He is also facing assault, reckless endangerment, and criminal mischief charges in Mobile County. Another truck driver shared this video with us from his dash cam. This was taken in South Alabama. At one point, you see him weaving across into the other lane, hitting an ambulance. Now, the guy who recorded this says it is Mack that you see on camera. He says he wouldn't let anyone pass him. Deputies in Mobile County say the driver hit at least four cars in Alabama. That standoff in Mississippi shut down the interstate for hours, and law enforcement had to use tear gas to take him into custody. More